video. I'm going to be working with some gold paint. It's going to be pretty cool. I'm working on some canvas right now, and it's going pretty well. So take a look at some of that process I'm going to be doing. Also, toward the end, I'm going to be doing some more enamel work with some more books, and I want to be customizing a little card. So check it out. This piece with some acrylic ink, and the acrylic ink is not really sticking on to the gold paint the way I want it to, so I'm probably going to end up doing another one that has the acrylic ink underneath the gold paint. It's going to look pretty cool when it's done. I like how the colors are coming out. Just got to switch those two colors, the order of those two colors, and then I'll be good to go with this piece. It's actually going to be a gift for someone, and hopefully she doesn't watch this video before she sees it, but I'm pretty sure she's not going to see the video, so I think I'm safe. Someone else's gift, and I did several of these books earlier this month, and they turned out pretty good. Lots of different colors, using enamel paint for these. It works a lot better than leather paint for books that are going to be just handled on a regular basis, because the enamel is a little bit more more durable than the acrylic paint or using leather paint. Last thing, I have some new fabric out on my store on spoonflower.com. Link will be in the description. There's this design and also the design of Mother's Garden that I showed before in one of my other previous videos. That's going to be in there. And there's also going to be two more designs that aren't shown on this video. So go and check it out. And if you like the video, like, subscribe, share it with friends, and I will see you on the next one.